Breaking news tonight, another disturbance on a flight to LAX caught on camera. Witnesses tell us tonight a 13-year-old boy tried kicking the window out next to his seat and became physical with his own mother.
We're told it happened 1 hour into that American Airlines flight from Maui. Fellow passengers helping restrain the boy. Then appeared a flight attendant duct-taped that child to his seat. The plane was then diverted to Honolulu. The boy was then taken into custody, and no one was...